Hey, it's Jordan here and welcome back to the channel. So today we're checking out this really awesome old house. Now, this house has been abandoned for quite some time and a lot of people have been here throughout the years, except for me. It actually wasn't even on my list for today, but I figured I would stop by, take some photos and maybe a video. So people have nicknamed this house the Adams Family House because it has a particular look to it. It's just a really cool house, huge property, big barn in the backyard, and this house has totally been vandalized and it's super trashed, but it's a pretty cool house. So let's get to it. So we're gonna start the video off outside and I just wanted to give you a look of the exterior of this house because it is so cool. Now, this house, like I said in my intro, is pretty vandalized. But I just think it's really cool having the green tin roof. And I don't know what style of house this is. Maybe, not, I don't know, maybe Victorian, maybe some Gothic style. I'm not sure. I don't want to guess and be wrong. So this property is massive. And I don't really know if anyone knows the state of what is happening to this property. It's been abandoned for quite some time. So straight ahead, we have this big, huge barn. We got an abandoned car. Just kidding. I don't know what's inside the barns, actually. Not much of a barn guy, to be honest. But over here you have like another big shed. I just know I heard a whole bunch of noise coming from in here. I was gonna say, it's not in the worst shape. I was expecting it to be worse, actually. Yeah, I don't know why, but barns just don't interest me this much, but I don't even know where this even leads to. Oh, wow. It is really open in here. Alright, it's actually a lot better than I thought. There's like another level to this, but well, that piece of wood I stepped on was pretty soft. Got some old bird's nests. But yeah. The flooring on this barn isn't really the greatest. I can feel it. All right, that's enough of the barn. I'd rather not fall through. But we can go check out this other shed thing is. I don't think there's anything inside it, but oh, that's kind of actually cool. Basketball net. Oh, this was just like a tool shop. That's kind of cool. Yeah, the basketball net, it's pretty awesome. So I think that is it for the exterior of this property. Now let's go check out the house. So we're going to be starting the video off in the mudroom. And like I said, this place is pretty trashed. A lot of broken windows. Very overgrown. So once you come out of this mudroom, you have the kitchen. Spread love. How lovely. So this house is in really bad shape. Whole bunch of paint peel. You got holes in the ceiling. Got some bad words there. But over here, have the bathroom. I'm surprised that shower isn't shattered. But yeah, a lot of the ceilings are in pretty rough shape in this house. Yeah, a lot of people have been to this house and I just haven't, and I just happened to be in the area and just decided to finally get over here. So over in this area was the laundry room. Yeah, it's really hard to say, like, when the last time this one was actually living in this place. Oh, we can go check out the garage. And obviously, the garage has seen some better days. Even had, like, a little window up there, too. And you got pieces of the roof missing, but yeah, look how overgrown this like little patch of the driveway is. So the house itself, I feel like it's pretty big. The rooms are all pretty different from each other, I think. So just in here, you just have a little closet space. And to my left is the staircase to go upstairs. But we're gonna check out this room on the right. Well, it's pretty big. Some interesting choice of words in this house. Commit fraud and arson. Actually, you know what? That's a pretty good goat. Yeah. I would have really loved to see what this place looked like, you know, back in its heyday. I'm sure it was absolutely beautiful. So in this room here, we have the bathroom. Pretty big size. And you just have your toilet and your sink there. And what does this say? You can piss on me if you want. Well, I'm sure some people are into that. Not me personally. So we're gonna go into, I'm assuming this was the living room. You can see right through the bathroom. Now, since all the windows are broken in here, it's pretty breezy, which is nice. It's not a very hot day today. Yeah, I must have seen pictures of this place before, like a long time ago, but I just never bothered to come. But we'll go upstairs shortly, because there's just another little room down here. Nice big window. Now, you can't get into these rooms. I don't know why. Maybe because the handles are broken, but there's spray foam around it, so kind of makes me wonder what is in there. But I guess we will never know. So I think that is it for the main floor. Now let's go check out the upstairs. But like, let's check out this really, really cool and old staircase. We obviously don't make ones like this anymore. But yeah, let's check out this room on my right here. So as you can see, this room's not doing very well. I almost ran into that. Yeah. Oh, you know what? I never saw this before. We got pictures of... Okay. Oh, it's Harry Potter. Okay, you got that guy from the Lord of the Rings. I don't remember what his name is. No, not Lord of the Rings. Harry Potter. He's from Harry Potter. Okay. Yeah, they're all from Harry Potter. Wow. That's the ginger. That's the ginger from Harry Potter. That's all I know about that. I'm guessing this had like a pretty colorful fan. Must have had a yellow and green and blue. Red. I knew it was going to be red on this side, yeah. So, must have had a pretty colorful ceiling fan. And you got the hole. I think that's into the kitchen, I believe. And a ghost lives here. Well, I haven't run into a ghost yet. But check out this pink room. And same thing as the previous room, it is not doing very well. But what I think is really cool is that you have these like actual plants growing in here, which is pretty crazy. All right, let's check the dates on these windows. Well, I definitely don't see a date, and I don't understand why. Well, that's interesting. Well, like, these windows have been updated, obviously, but for some reason, yeah, there's no date inside. So on to the next room. We're gonna take these stairs into this bedroom. Now, I'm assuming that this was a kid's room because you have a bunch of, like that sponge, and you, I don't know, is there a word for that? Like animal-shaped sponges, and you put them on the wall. So you got like a lion, a zebra, an elephant, giraffe. And that goes all the way around. Yeah, the ceiling in here isn't really doing so well either.
Nice broken mirror. Now this one actually has a ensuite. Pretty old. And you have a bathroom that connects to the other bedroom, and I'm pretty sure it's called like a Jack and Jill bathroom or something. Got some blue wallpaper. Well, I got two different wallpapers. I got like a flower, blue and yellow flowers down there. And it says you can poop here. But I don't have to go at the moment. So into this orange room, which I think is really cool. A lot of paint peel happening in here. But inside the closet is pink. So that's interesting. That's a little funny. But I just really love this like whole bay window setup. I really wonder when they stopped trying to board this place. I mean, every single window is broken. The wood doesn't look like really old, but I mean, it's kind of protected. So it's really hard to say. So I'm guessing this room was originally pink because of that spot where they must have had something. So let's go check out this little room here. Now, if you remember from the beginning of my video, you saw this like really high point up in the on the roof. So I thought there was maybe more rooms up here, but they're not. And as you can see, the staircase is pretty small. I feel like I gotta crouch just trying to get up here. So I wouldn't really call this like a widow watch, but it kind of is, sort of. Oh, it takes you up into the attic. But yeah, so this is the, like I said, kind of a widow watch, sort of. Yeah, you got some really old, we have vinyl windows on the outside, and then you have wood on the inside. That's really interesting. Okay, so we're gonna make our way to the hallway. We got another hole in the floor. I thought this part of the hallway was kind of interesting. So it says we have two options in life, the pain of discipline or the pain of regret. Choose wisely. And then you have this. Words to live by. Anyways, so that is, oh, we got another one there. So that is the upstairs. So that is it for this house. I really hope you enjoyed it. This was a really cool one.
So that is it for this house. I really hope you enjoyed it. It was really cool. And let me know what you think in the comments. What was your favorite room? What do you think about this house? And also, if you aren't subscribed to me, please do. I'm trying to get to 1,000 subs by the end of the year, or hopefully sooner, obviously. And also, you can follow me on social media at Liltattyy, And of course, guys, I will see you on the next one.